What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another gig log. Today kicks off officially the 2022 wedding season. Today's March 19th, 2022. We're set up here at the Woods at Cedar Springs. It's a relatively new venue, opened up for the first time almost a year ago. I'm gonna give you a quick tour of the grounds real quick. We're gonna show you what we got going on with the setup, what we got doing going on for the ceremony setup, all the uplighting. Did a little switcheroo with the setup a little bit. I really, really like it. Very, very quick to set up. Took me all of 20 minutes to set this up. Perfect timing. So let's go and check out everything that we've done today. All right, we got the setup rolling strong here. Show you everything that we got going on. We got the video booth. We have the Maui 44 G2s. And we have the Nova Pro Totem PS1 XXLs mounted with the white WashFX Hexes. I don't know why I can never say that word. I struggled with that yesterday when I was at the gym. Everything's set up. I still got to do a little bit of cable management. We're not completely done here. Still got to clean up my counter, my tabletop here, but I'm in a little bit of a rush day. Very early ceremony, 3 o'clock ceremony today. So I still got to take care of some of these cables. I really got to take care of that one. But as you can tell, we also have uplighting all the way around, mainly on this wall. We didn't do any uplighting where the dark colors are, but we did do some, a three point uplighting scale at the head table, with the bride and groom being dead center. Actually using two uplights for that to amplify the light. They have a nice little loft up there, which we're actually probably gonna set the camera up there later on tonight to get some footage. So yeah, this is a really pretty venue. We're gonna go outside so I can show you what it looks like out there. So down here is where we're going to be having the actual ceremony. 220 guests was the final head count. So it looks like we're gonna have about 220 tonight, which is awesome. Second wedding in a row, it's over 200 people. They have this really awesome arbor. I don't know if that's furnished by the venue or if the couple had that as a rental. It looks permanent because it's rather large. We were hoping for really good weather today. It's not terrible, but it could be better.
Oh,
Woods at Cedar Springs is a very beautiful venue, and I have a very big feeling that it's not going to be my first time at that venue. I know it's not because I have other weddings planned there for next year, but I have a sneaking suspicion I'm probably going to sneak a few more in there as this year goes on. I have just a couple of open dates for the 2022 wedding season still, so you never know what's going to happen. I hope you really enjoyed this gig log. We actually had one major hiccup during the ceremony. During the video, you may have noticed it was kind of misting outside and a little bit of water collected onto my battery-powered speaker. Not a big deal. Those speakers are, at a very small degree, a little water-resistant, and the amount of water that it took on was definitely not enough to damage it. So I went and I grabbed a trash bag and I threw it over the speaker, that way it wouldn't take on any more water. When I went out there to start the ceremony, we took it off, and as the bride was coming down the aisle, a drop of water landed on my laptop, and I have a touchscreen laptop, and it actually hit the cue button, which stopped her music. So we had to restart the music pretty much. And it was one of those things where I was at that time even enjoying the ceremony as she was walking down the aisle because she was about halfway there, and then all of a sudden the music stopped. But the bride and groom were super happy with everything, the way it came out. They were ecstatic at how many people danced, and it really was an awesome night. I love opening the wedding season to a banger just like that. So, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you love this video, smash the subscribe button and turn on the bell for notifications. If you like gig logs, gear reviews, DIYs, and how-tos for anything DJ related, you're gonna like this channel. Till then, we'll see you next time. Peace.